These corn are called kankan musume, a famous corn from Morimachi.
Oh yeah, even I've heard of it. It's so popular with people around here.